Turn to textbook page 121, grammar 4.2 numbers. I'm going to talk about numbers today. Korean use two set of numbers. One is Sino Korean numbers and the other one is native Korean numbers. First of all, I'm just going to provide an example for Sino Korean numbers that we have learned in lesson one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Here's example for native Korean. 하나, 둘, 셋, 넷. We are going to deep dive into these two set of numbers today. Sino-Korean numbers and native Korean numbers. First of all, let's review basic Sino-Korean numbers from 1 through 10 and 0. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 0, or 0. Okay. 자, now we know how to say from 1 through 10, 10 is 10, and how to say number 11. Number 11, you can just analyze into 10 plus 1. So how to say 10? 10. And then you add number 1, so it is 11. Number 11 is 11. How about number 12? It is 10 plus 2, so 12. It goes on. 13, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. Okay. 자, how about number 20 then? Number 20 is 10 by 10, 2 by 10, so it is. First of all, you say the digit for number 2, which is E, and then 10 is a digit for 10, the unit name. 10 is a unit name for 10. So 20 is 20. How about 30? So how do you say number 3? 3. So it is 30. 40. How about 50? 50, 60, 60. 70, 80, 80, 90, 100 is 100. 자, how about 1000? 1000 is 천. 10,000 is 만. One more time. So I want you to memorize the unit name for 10, 10, 100, 100, 1000, 천. 10,000 man. Okay. 자, let's practice reading the following numbers in Korean. How to say number 27? Think about how to say number 20. It's 20, 20, and you add 7, so 27. 31, it's 31. 59, 50, 50, you add 9, 50. 76, 76, 94, 94. So far, so good. Okay, so number 56 is 56. 279 is, what is their unit name for 100? It's 100. So starting with this digit, which is E. 279. How about this number? 8,437. What is the unit name for 1,000? Which is 천. So, 8,000. This is 4,437. Okay. How about this? 2,000. 2,000. 893. How about this? We have a unit for 10,000, which is 만, so you can use 만. 59,240. How about this? Same thing. 62,400. 91. 자, sometimes you see this kind of number, then you can omit number 1 and leave the unit name only. So the way you read this number is 만천백십일. And sometimes you have this kind of number, then you just leave out, you know, 0. So the way you read this number is 만, skip this, 백일, 만, 101. This is the way to read. Okay, how do you read large numbers? First, let us compare Korean and English. So, you have to understand basic unit. So, basic unit is, in English, it's a 1,000. So, how do you say 200,000? It's because the basic is 1,000. 200,000. So this is the way to read. 200,000. But Korean is different. The basic unit is not 1,000, it's 10,000. So you just split here. So you read this number first of all. How do you say 20? It's 20. 20. And then what is the 10,000? 만. So the way you read this 200,000 is 20만. 20만. And in English is 200,000. So it is 1,110,000, 1,111. One more time. 1,100,000. That is 10,000. 10만, 100,000. 100만, 100,000. And it goes down. 천 and 억. How do you read this number then? This is, so base unit name is 만천백십. So it is 329,847. How about this? This is 백만 because you have 100. And then this is 만, so 백만. How about this? It is 295,640. Okay. So you can just practice and this as well. When you go to Korea and you see a lot of price tag and you use sign of Korean numbers. So how much is it in Korea is 얼마예요? 얼마예요? How much is it? 얼마예요? And the Korean currency is 1. This is a, you know, sign for 1. And 580, how do you say that? 580원이에요. 580원이에요. How about this? 얼마예요? 1,050이에요. So you leave out, you know, the 0. You skip that part. 얼마예요? 9,870이에요. 얼마예요? 13,450이에요. Okay. 얼마? 얼마? 얼마예요? How much is it? 10불이에요. Now let's move on to native Korean numbers. Native Korean number 하나, 둘, 셋, 넷, 다섯, 여섯, 일곱, 여덟. When you write, it's a real view, but when you pronounce, it is 여덟. 여덟, 아홉, 열. One more time. 하나, 둘, 셋, 넷, 다섯, 여섯, 일곱, 여덟, 아홉, 열. How about number 11? It's basically the same thing. And what was 10? It's 열. And then 1 is 하나. So, 열하나, 열둘, 열셋, 열넷, 열다섯, 열여섯, 열일곱, 열여덟, 열아홉. For your reference, this is a number, but the good news is native Korean numbers only goes up to 99. Number 20, 스물, 서른, 마흔, 쉰. And I don't expect to just memorize all these numbers, native Korean numbers. Number 28 is 스물여덟, 열아홉, 서른둘, 열넷, 스물.